You're back. I was waiting for you. There are matters that need your approval. You can go check them in the office.
Unrivaled! That's the word that represents the Kuhan merchants.
Who's there?
your neck! Go!
Of the Hellspawn. Rikiel.
Yes, Mistress Vicus?
We seem to have left an insect still alive.
Disgusting bug! I'll crush it!
Only the eye remains.
I see I've left you speechless. If you want, I can show you more of my beautiful figure! you like prequels, don't you? In my universe, my every move.
Demons broke the seal! This is a disaster.
Last time.
See the tournament? Awesome, right?
I've seen you somewhere before.
Take your time.
Odin is shameless.
I want to learn martial arts.
Stop right there! I'm gonna become a master like Gildel.
That cloud looks just like a dumpling.
Is there a discount?
Come on.
We're barely making it. Odin is going
right
to
there.
Fight in the tournament?
Yeah, yeah. Catch me if you can.
Whoever I cheer for is sure to become the winner.
Odin is going to fight in the tournament?
Special discount for the tournament!
I saw you participating in the tournament.
demons invaded Yawn's Vale and took the heart of the Hellspawn. Breached.
Lost her face to illness, but never gave up because Wanfa was always by her side. Surion lost her face to illness, but never gave up because Wanfa was always by her side.
Show us what you're capable of.
Coming up, the fight we've all been waiting for. Let's get to it without delay. Annika's fourth sword, Wanpo, is one of the strongest men.
I'll never forget what he did for us.
I'm certainly looking forward to his famed martial skills.
But now we fight!
Wanpo is one of the masters of Yawn Clan. He's currently taking a back seat within the family for personal reasons, however. Now, let's give our tense-looking challenger a round of applause! Abilities? Our rising star and first-time contender moves on to the next round. A round of applause for our two fighters.
Wanfa was truly a duel between masters.
martial arts are remarkable.
Ha! I'll be cheering for you.
How amazing.
I lost. I must have really gotten rusty. This tome while investigating the broken seal. The demons must have tried to destroy the book because it contains clues. But what do you think? Demons trying to resurrect the Hellspawn?
Be careful, you don't get hurt.
Is there a discount?
Come on, we're barely making a living.
We see her at the tournament?
You say Jock's veil is in danger, along with the seal of the Hellspawn. Nonsense. My students are guarding them as we speak. Don't mind the Jock clan.
Hey.
I should get a metal arm too.
Be careful, you don't get hurt.
Zone is stubborn as ever. He's gotten worse since the Grandmaster trial.
That's the one who bested Mira?
I knew Hoden would lose.
Is there a discount?
Come on.
It's just so captivating to watch.
That's the one who beat
Wongfo? The fox
is there a discount?
Was a shapeshifter.
Come on.
See the tournament? Awesome, right?
Head to Melody Forest if you're looking for Sir Druden.
Blast!
I shouldn't have taught him those spells.
Gildo, why are you talking about that lowlife?
Thank you. You're next!
Let's see.
can have a feast with these. All right, let's get started. What took you so long? I almost sobered up from all that waiting. Just a little bit of that. Ta-da! Thanks for the meal. You've come to ask about Gildel, right? He was my favorite student. We even drank together. Gildel needs to be taught a lesson.
I wanna go home.
No demonic portals exist within the city walls.
Yeah.
You're next!
This bottle's bottom is broken. You must be the one Sir Druden mentioned. I crafted the liquor bottle you brought me. I named it the Endless Bottle. It can store an infinite amount of alcohol. According to the master, the giant bird is vulnerable to loud noise.
Thank you.
Now, I'm going to combine the bottle with Taoist talismans.
Suddenly increased in number.
Damn it. I want to go home.
You how to create the bottle? Let's see. Ah, excellent handiwork. Get a hold of yourself. Did you see the Jock Clan trainees while you were making the bottle?
You're back. I was waiting for you. There are matters that need your approval. You can go check them in the office.
Demons headed into the Vale, along with a suspicious man. Suddenly, the fog thickened, and then they appeared.
There was a man among the demons.
Phantoms caused all this chaos.
Thank you.
Traces of the Ark. Soldiers of the Plague Legion, follow them down to hell. Take the Ark for a con.
Let's see.
you next!
In number.
Damn it. I want to go home.
Right?
I've seen you somewhere before.
That's the one who fought One Hand.
They say
Fox
Nero
fooled
was a
everybody.
Shapeshifter.
Is there a discount?
Beat one.
Come on.
That
was
just so captivating to watch.
How amazing.
Oh, look at that.
Come on.
That's the one who bested Mira?
How amazing.
Be careful, you don't get hurt. Help yourself to the food and drinks.
Hari is my favorite.
What? Demons have arrived at Jock's Vale? How did this happen? How did this happen? How did this happen?
Is there a discount?
Come on, we're barely making a living here.
I should get a metal arm too.
Be careful, you don't get hurt.
This was what I was worried about. But I am glad Zone changed his mind.
Professor Druden. Huh? You found a way to counter the transformation spell?
Show us what you're capable of.
The wait is over! Presenting the third sword of Chung-Hoon, Gildle the Shapeshifter! It's fighting time!
Your weapon is a gourd bottle.
He's defended his
whatever
position
tricks you have up your sleeve, they won't
for many years.
Behold,
he was once
my
a disciple of Sir Druden. I'm itching to see the fight! Gildle was Sir Druden's disciple before he became Chung-Hoon's third sword. Maybe he got sick of fetching drinks for Sir Druden. I'm truly excited to see his fight against our amazing challenger! Chung-Hoon Tournament! Who can possibly stop this challenger? Everyone's attention now turns toward the next match!
I've never seen a bird that big before. I didn't know a gourd bottle could make such a noise. Color me surprised.
You don't get hurt.
Is there a discount?
Come on, we're barely making a living.
Well,
plenty of rooms available. Stay for a while.
Look who's here. How dare you use the gourd bottle charged with Sir Druden's power?
Is there a discount?
Come on, we're barely making a...
Stop right there!
Hurry, catch me if you can!
He is essentially a safe who belongs to no family.
Gumga is known for his powerful palm strikes.
Troubled. Did Gildel say something to upset you? You didn't fight him, did you?
Show us what you're capable of.
The challenger enters the arena for their next match. It's none other than Gunga, the legendary second sword and conqueror of Annika. The new challenger is impressive. His powerful aura is on a different level. He trains hard for this event.
I am Gunga. I am the champion of Chonghun and a master of martial arts. Come.
Yeah! The second sword and one of the fiercest warriors in Annika. Fun fact, Gunga is quite old. He was a candidate to become a Siberian. His opponent, the challenger, doesn't seem to be backing down. No one can predict who will win. Can you feel the tension in the air? You don't want to miss a minute of this action!
Here we go! I gave it everything I had. But in the end, I lost to the stronger fighter. Still not enough training.
Goonga is definitely one of the most noteworthy warriors in Annika. You're back. I was waiting for you. There are matters that need your approval. You can go check them in the office.